So we're here at BS International School today in Bangalore, and I think it's one of the most vision-driven schools that I have had the pleasure of visiting. Everything from the Montessori that they have been built here, the Inspire Hub that we just experienced today, and everything that the chairman, you know, Mr. Ali here is doing with the help of Mr. Virather here, is truly something that individuals should come here and witness. To see, we're talking about archery, we're talking about shooting, we're talking about all activities that you don't see in a regular, you know, school, which is just hidden in the forest in Bangalore, which doesn't have publicity. There's no marketing that's happening. There are so many people who are here with the visionary mind and behind him to push him to give the education which is not provided today. So I think that definitely this has to be made more aware for the people of Bangalore, for the people of Banerghatta, for the people living on Nice Road, to know that BS International exists over here, because it's a truly, truly inspirational, vision-driven, educational research facility for students all the way from inception, from when they start to learn, all the way up to 12th grade. So I think that I am very honored to be here. I am very honored to be a part of this Inspire Hub that has been built here. Just to give a little example, they have national and international coaches and athletes who are teaching students who have no information on what the sport is being taught by the who is who of the world. It's truly, truly commendable to the chairman sir here. So we're very, very, very blessed to be here. Brother sir, thank you so much for having. So absolutely, and more importance than anything else should be an outdoor activity, should be freedom. I believe that freedom to the young mind will make him who he is tomorrow. So the freedom is what is provided as BS International, is what I believe. I think the freedom and the visionary leadership of the chairman and the CEO here really push for the student to do what he or she wants to do. It's not about, you know, the pencil approach from above, where the teacher is telling you, do this or do that. It's about be free. And I think you can be free here in this academy. And I think that's very, very important for parents to understand and to come and see it. Not to send it to, but see what is established here, I think will go a very long way.
And seeing the performance in the Olympics, we can do a wonderful job. All it requires is about 1 hour of regular sports in schools, starting from the first class. So it's put in a lot of effort, and what I saw the Inspire Hub, it's amazing. There are a lot of activities, and children will really grow in this. There's no doubt about it.
So what further?
First get the thing that he has already set up a vision, get that vision running. He'll do very well. After.
Amazing, and I discussed a few things with Dr. Saab, and you know, I was quite happy to see that such educators are there in this world who have great vision towards. Amazing, and you know, from the Aspen Foundation, we would like to help the kids for their growth, whatever they want to achieve in their, you know, life, to reach to the Olympics and at the national level, whatever help is required related to their training, their coaching, their financial support, the Aswan Foundation will be there to support you with Dr. Saab.
We are celebrating this sports day, and in the meantime, we had an opening ceremony of Inspire Hub, because I inspired a lot with the first Indian civil astronaut, Gopichand. He was the first Indian. I inspired about him. That's why we put the name, the Inspire Hub, because our students should do that, because they have to, for the inspiration of the student of the next generation, we have made this Inspire Hub to have a great activities, science and technology, and a lot of sports included in this hub. Because all the days, what is present happening in India, the education means only academics, books, and by heart getting the marks. But unfortunately, our parents and leaders, they are not understanding what is the real education. Education is not only the books and the academics. It should have the critical thinking, for which we should, as a school chairman, I thought that we want to change the paradigm of the education system. Today what it is there, and it is a lot of lapses are there. and for which we are giving the education for lifetime, not only for career. To make the good human beings is the most important. For their mind to grow, we had a sports and science with us. It's a lot of activities. First time in Bangalore, it is a model school. Nobody is having a biggest Montessori. It is a self-learning education system. And we are having a drone lab, biggest drone lab in Karnataka. And no universities also, it is not a facility is available. We are having a shooting, we are having a fencing. Like that, we are having a 17 sports, including academic sports, and for science also, we had a aero modeling, robotics, artificial intelligence, and drone technology. For the sake of, we want to make the students become a entrepreneurs. We don't want to the people to search the job. Create the jobs is the BS International slogan. Create the jobs, not searching the jobs. Every student should become a great entrepreneur. For which we are going to give the training for them. We are grooming that in that level to make the 21st century education, not the olden type education, because the 21st century children, we want to give the 21st century education. This is our main motive to change the image of India. Because I will give the message for all the politicians or government, because they have to spend the money on education, not for other freebies. Because if we give the right education to our generations and our children, our citizens, and in 20 years we will become better than US. Today what we are talking, US, America, we are the powerful minds. Indian brains are very powerful. We need a grooming and the right platform we have to create. The BS International is the right platform to grow, to learn 21st century education, to compete and create the jobs for the nation.
Being a national sports day, our birthday of our national hero, Major Dhyanchand, we have celebrated the National Sport Day, and we thought that this is a very auspicious day to give the facilities for the younger generation. So we got it open for Inspire Hub to our chief guest and an astronaut, and he was my student from grade 5 to 12. And being a wonderful and auspicious day, we thought of starting this day. And I thought these are the facilities. We are giving around 17 sports to the younger generation. They can enjoy these sports, and not only studies not so important, then the physical activities. They both should go hand in hand, then only children can grow up in a better environment, and better we can give a better platform for them to achieve their goals in life. This is my few words today.